Anywho, hashtag biodoc. I mean, it's all part of it. I've been here before. Yes. I've lived a life of homelessness, you know? I've taken care of others' mothers and had a roof over my head. And then, you know, when the situation changed, I no longer have a roof over my head. You know, I've given up Section 8 vouchers and low-income housing because of hashtag dedication. I dedicate myself completely and totally when I take care of someone's loved one because they become my loved one. And, anyway.